Now check this out, an Amazon delivery van stolen in Suffolk over the weekend as the driver was delivering packages. Little did the suspect know, he was on camera. The owner of the delivery company, which has contracted with Amazon, told 10 on Your Side that the thief drove the van to an abandoned house in Portsmouth and unloaded all 160 packages. Suffolk police say no arrests have been made yet.